What is going on, guys? Master Game here today, back with another episode for you today. 147 episodes now. We're not far from the end. Three episodes away. So next week could be the end. I think some point next week. I think Saturday I'm going to try and go for it. But I think next Saturday is probably going to be the view day. I'll let you know in the future on stuff like that. Hey, Glistash, welcome to the stream, dude. Hopefully you're doing good. It's Doritos and some chips. That sounds amazing. That's amazing. And then I will join when I've eaten. Awesome, dude. That's awesome. Hey there, mister. Welcome to the stream. Hopefully you're having a lovely day. Thank you very much, Hamish, for the host. I'll sort your shout out in a moment. But today, on the world, continuing off where we were last time, doing what we do best. And finishing off our lighthouse. So we've got some people in the world. We've got Gun at the moment. And if anyone else wants to come and join, I'll put the info in the stream now if you want to come and join us and my gamer tag and everything like that. Today, I haven't done no work off camera, but I'm going to take this down. Start off the episode. Take this down because Shock put that there. Obviously, he doesn't have privileges to place anything down, so I'm just going to get rid of that and we'll go from there. But thank you everyone for joining the stream today. You're all incredible and amazing. But everyone on YouTube, I do apologise, I haven't uploaded this week because I'd be absolutely useless. But if you do want to see me, you want to see my face, you can come join my live streams if you do miss me. I do stream pretty much every day, at 8 PM every day. So if you do want to come join me, you miss my face, you can come and join me. But yeah, if you want to come and join me, that's all. If we get all the points, if you get all the points, I'll buy your PS4. Sadly, Hamish, points are not really real money. So yeah, maybe if you could translate it to money, if you talk to Bradley, then we'll go from there. Hello there, Mountain. Welcome to stream, dude. If you do want to come and join, dude, you need to have Mountain. Thank you very much for the follow, dude. Much appreciated. What's Master Army? You need to have 600 points in your balance, dude. Also, I'm gonna take your new to the stream, but welcome to the stream. You do get points for following, you do need to have points to come and join us on the server. It's more of a trust issue sort of thing. But you do get 150 points for following. Much appreciated. But it's, I used to let people on, but they used to just come on and grief the world. But I'm thinking today, I'm going to do something a little bit different to start the stream. And that is kind of work on the front of the lighthouse area. It's going to make this a little bit more prettier. And I need to put some volume on because I can't hear nothing. You guys can hear stuff, but I can't hear nothing. Dana, why did I just... Chelsea's room got deleted because I was discussing with Kaney today. We feel like the main lobby isn't getting used, and it's kind of beaten the object of the TeamSpeak being like an open lobby where we all chat, and it's kind of become very separated. So we got rid of that room because everyone was joining that room and wasn't mixing with like different people. Just like there's an individual group of people. And I did agree with him. I was like, yeah, I'm being a part of that group. We've all kind of been in that group. And we don't want that. We want the TeamSpeak to be a community thing. So we want it to be open for everyone. And so everyone can talk and not to be like running away from people and all that. So we just want it to be more of an open community and not hiding away in corners. So we just want to be open. But there's plenty of lobbies on there. So you can all chat on it if you don't want to chat to everyone. So we just want it, that's kind of coming like the main lobby, so we just wanted to bring everyone back into the main lobby because of that reason. But it was a decision by myself and Kane, and Brad was talking about it as well to Kaney last night. So it's a decision made by myself, Kane and Brad, but mainly me and Kane decided today. Obviously, it is Kane's TeamSpeak as well, so he has like the main kind of overall power of the TeamSpeak, so because he pays for it, so it's his TeamSpeak, so you can't really outrule him. Can I invite you to a party and talk? I don't do party chat, dude, while I'm streaming, because obviously I'm talking to everyone on Twitch, because I don't want to ignore them, because they take a time out of their day to come watch me on Twitch, so I don't want to be rude and be like, hey, I don't want to talk to you, I want to talk to this person at the party, because that would be very rude. So if you do want to talk to me, you can either talk to me outside of streams on TeamSpeak and stuff like that. Hello, Ben! Jesus Christ, welcome back to the stream, dude. I haven't seen you freaking ages, dude. Welcome back. Thanks for everyone joining as well tonight. You guys are all incredible. Hopefully we'll have a great Saturday. Let me know what you've been up to. Because I am an Nosy bugger, I want to know what your days have been up to. I'm watching. Well, as long as that doesn't come like a main lobby thing, but hopefully you understand. If you don't understand, we'll talk after stream about it. But at the moment, it's all about the hypeness, all the hype. I don't know, where can I find feathers? I don't think I have any on me. Give me a second, dude. I'll come and give you a hand in a moment. See if I can help out. See if I've got some feathers, because when I wanted feathers, I didn't have any. Well, I could find any. Feathers are very pain on the ass on this game, I will admit. But I think there is a chicken farm, but I think you just need to do the production wise of it. Yeah, sorry, don't been busy with my GCSEs revision. Dude, you don't need to apologise. GCSEs is way more important. Like I always say, guys, like I always say, you're probably sick of me here saying the same, but I always say the same sayings all the time. But life is more important than the stream, guys. Streams is just one of the things. It's entertainment, get to come and chat myself, different people in the streams. And for me, it's just like I'm hanging out with my friends and just having a great time, just chatting, just talking about our days and just talking about general banter. And just like hanging out with you guys is awesome. Right, feathers. Don't worry, dude, it's not all good. But hopefully your GCSEs are doing well, man. Your revision and that. You have to let me know. But I'm doing very well. How you been keeping up on that? Oh, that's fine. We just don't want it to become like a main lobby thing. That's fine, no. When are you streaming until? I'm going to be streaming until about 10 o'clock tonight. I'm doing some GTA shortly. In about an hour. So, well, under an hour now. And we'll be playing some of that. So, I'm just looking for feathers at the minute. I don't have any up here, do I? No. Right, we've got to look for some feathers. I know there's a chicken farm. Should be still downstairs. I think, I know there's a cow farm. Nope. We're looking for feathers. Because I had this problem before. My cat is asleep and curled up on the chair. Aww. Oh, thanks, Bill. Well, you guys make the streams. Like I was saying, I'm just this person. Just sits there, play games, chats, and just talk about rubbish and everything like that. But as long as you guys enjoy, that's the main thing. And just chilling out, relaxing. That's what I like about streams. It's just relaxing, chilling out. And also, you get some streamers that are really like full out and like. I was talking, I think it was Kane or something, or Brad. It's like they were scouting around looking for streamers and stuff like that for Dream to Stream. Because we do scout for people, like if they're good enough, we'll recruit them and ask them if they want to join the team of Dream to Stream. But they've come across this one guy who like role plays and he's like goes full out and he's like proper mental. He is. It's like that's pretty cool to be fair, like role playing is like. I'll just hit the stream button and just talk to you guys and chill out, relax. And it's like some people I know, example, Casey John, and you might know who she is, but some of you probably will. She writes a script. She spends four hours of her day writing a script. It's like, how can you write a script for a stream? It's like, you're just going to talk about things in life. Right, feathers. But she's like, for her, she writes a script. But some people do that. Some people do that. They're not just natural good talkers. Right, feathers. Right, I don't think there is an actual chest for feathers. I don't think I did make one, did I? Is there any in my secret chest? Well, my thingy chest? Nope. Right, I will try and help you find chickens, but also I've got my bits and bobs to do. But you might need to find some chickens, dude. And maybe breed some. There might be something you might want to do gun. Right, we've got some food in us. Close that up. If I see any chickens, I'll kill some on my way back over, but I've got my things to do. Because I want to try to get the lighthouse done, because we're three episodes away from the end. Three episodes from the end, man! Absolutely insane, and obviously 150 episodes we will be doing. I'm hoping... sorry, my voice kind of went there. I'm hoping next Saturday will be the final episode. Obviously, that's a sad thing, it's not a positive thing. But next Saturday will be the big battle. That's what I'm planning for the big final episode next Saturday, because obviously people on YouTube as well, I was thinking I'm recording for YouTube at the moment. I'm planning on doing a solo episode some point, maybe Monday, Tuesday, some point in life. Then the rest of one stream next week, like midweek. Then obviously Saturday, blah. That's your idea, I think. There we go. So I have had no chickens on the way over. Just a PS4 today. Just PS4 Minecraft today, Hamish. Double check to see if there's any feathers in here. No. Right, I'm going to finish what I'm doing. But if I do find... Do I need any more stone? I've got a little bit there. Lovely. Lovely. But I will do... Okay, I'll make a chicken farm. Yeah, go for that gun. I would try to help Budge. I want to try and get this lighthouse done, obviously, because we're short on time now, my friend. We're short on time. I've started something, and I want to try to sort of finish it before the end. That's what I want to do. Hey there, pro. Welcome to the stream. Right. Right, let's put that there. Right, so that is that. I need to explain. I'll explain off the stream, that's fine, that's fine. Blah, 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 blah. No, but if you want me to explain off the stream, Chelsea, that's fine, but if you don't, then, there we are. Can I have an invite? You can, Bill. Hello, Pro. Welcome to the stream, my friend. Welcome to the stream. Everyone, welcome Pro to the stream, man. Welcome in. Pro, all the love, all the love. Thanks for everyone tuning in today. You guys are beautiful. And... Glastash! Oh, all the love, all the love. Right, I'm looking for P. P, 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 P. PP, there he is. Oh, I'm gonna invite Jay as well, just in case he does decide to join us. Hey, I've upgraded my computer. Awesome, dude. Awesome. Glistash, don't use that word, please. I'm gonna clear the chat because I don't like seeing that word in chat. That's a word that really kind of gets under my skin. I'm going to clear the chat because I don't like that word. I'm not going to say it because I hate that freaking word. But exams and stuff like that. But don't use that word. You shouldn't use that word. That was not a nice word. That isn't nice, but it's a very, very bad word. Stream NPC. That's fair enough, dude. Hopefully you're prepping for exams and all that, dude. It's going well. And what exams have you got coming up as well? Because freaking exams, man. Like for me, my exams, I didn't revise. Well, building up to the exams, I sort of revised in school, but outside school, I wasn't revising at all. I was freaking awful at it. When it came to... When it just came to like actual exams where I had spare time, like study leave and all that, I didn't revise at all. I was actually awful at revising. I should have, but I was just distracted by Call of Duty at that time. I was like, Call of Duty is more like relaxing after an exam, so I'm just going to play that. That's why I probably failed at school, but I didn't do too bad to be fair with my exams, but I could have probably done way more better. Hey, Ben, how you doing, man? Welcome to the stream. Revising at the same time. What are you advising, Ben? RS and maths. What's RS? I've never heard of RS. I don't hate to be a pain. I declined it by accident. Oh, it's all right, Bill. It's all good. It's all good, Bill. Since I was in last night, BM Games is a bit busy at the moment. But he has been here and there. How long have you been streaming? I've been streaming for about 21 minutes now. 21 minutes. All religious studies. See, that's why I've been out of school nearly 5 years. I can't remember RS. That's like how bad it is, because, yeah, I can't remember anymore. That's really bad of me. I should remember that. There we go. So we've got this path looking awesome. If I do see any chickens as well, gun, I will kill the chickens and bring them over to you. Right, so I'm going to build a... Oh, Jay, you scared me again. Well done. Well done. You deserve 10 out of 10 for that. Is he going to say, I'm not playing? I am playing Call of Duty. I have six exams next week. Jeez, that's mental. 21 minutes, not that joke. 21. Hey there, Soccer, welcome to the stream. Everyone say hello to Soccer, welcome into the stream. What exams have you got next week as well, Ben? I was a completing card. Ooh! It was completing COD. I can't believe I haven't finished the COD campaign yet, Jay. Call of Duty campaign is freaking awesome. I love that campaign. But it was just a freaking pain in the ass when it came to freaking YouTube copyrights, because obviously I record it for YouTube and it was just a pain in the backside and I hated every moment of it. Hello! Oh, cobblestone. Thank you. Right, I need to go and get some more stone anyway. Hello there, Joshua. Welcome to the stream, dude. How you doing? Everyone needs to go watch a music video for Levels. I'm never... Oh! I think I know the artist, but I haven't heard of the song. Hello, Spaddy. You can't hurt me because you're out there. Yeah. Right, put that in there. Take you. Lovely. And transport you. What? Change you into that, lovely. Watching it now. You have to let me know how it is. We'll ever see. Ooh, I'm interested in that. If it's like the Blight of Beth thing I'll ever see, then that's kind of slightly got me interested. There we go. Right. Go. Right, I need to put some torches down and stuff like that, surely. Whoa. Right, so we've got that down below. Also, I need to make some steps as well momentarily. Right, I'm going to finish putting this in first, like the path. Then we'll go from there and we'll basically want to get the path complete and we'll go back working on the lovely lighthouse, which is coming along nicely. I do like it a lot. So steps will be there. Then put that there. See how that goes. Awesome. You need to see the video. Right. I'm gonna write down levels and then I'll watch it off the stream. Levels. There you go, right. Write it down, right by that. It's gonna be awesome. Don't kill the chickens. Oh, don't kill the chickens. No, we want to breed the chickens. Yes, I forgot about that because we want to breed them, don't we? We want to breed them and make them beautiful. When the hell is season 2? Season 2! Yeah, season 2. Also, we need to complete season 1, which will be completed Saturday. Next Saturday now, a week today. That's what I'm hoping for, unless something comes up and a stream gets cancelled or delayed, something like that. No! Alright, you're asked for it now. I was going to be friendly and let you live, but no. You've got to die. But season 2 might have to be delayed until I move, because basically, obviously, Pro and people have been joining because you've been studying that. I'm going to be moving in a couple of weeks, which I got to sort out later on as well after stream, because I've got an email about my application to move out and stuff like that. One second, I've got 3 missed calls. Oh. Okay, I think that might be urgent. It's from the same person. When you get missed calls back to back, that's freaking like, oh my Christ. That isn't a good thing. Okay. Might be alright. I'm going to be moving there soon. In the next 2-3 weeks, maybe. I've just got to proceed my application to move out. Season 2 might be delayed until June point, maybe. I got to sort out my internet and stuff like that. So basically, until I moved in and settled down, season 2 is going to be happening until then. Yes, I want it tagged, didn't I? So just basically until I moved and settled down and get everything set up, really, because I want to be kind of like, right, I think I'm ready to go now with season 2 and stuff like that, and we'll go from there. But season 2 is probably going to be happening in June, I reckon. But if it has to be delayed a little bit more, then hopefully you guys understand. Hey there, Blazer Boy. Welcome to stream, dude. Hopefully you're having a great day. Right, I need to check out this video because Pro is saying it's like the best video ever. So I don't know what the best video I've ever seen music-wise. Really don't know. Did anyone else see the cat? Yes, there is a cat down by here. This is this cat doesn't really like me that much because this is my other cat. This is a typical classic black and white cat. He's a proper grumpy one, he is. Proper grump. Here we go. Chuck the cat out. What are you on? Minecraft PS4, my friend, today. And the plan for Minecraft today is just finishing off this lovely world. So we've got a path by there and I'm going to add some steps in now. My bro is watching you on YouTube. Awesome, dude. Awesome. Tell him to comment on the video saying the code word. Saturday hype. So then I know, then I'll reply back to it. Just tell him to reply to that, then I'll know what he's on about. Then I'll be like, yes, that's the secret code we have. The secret code, Saturday hype. Saturday hype. Hello, Jay. Welcome to stream. Sorry, dude. Just in the moment. But basically, what we're just doing today, we're working on the lighthouse we are today and making it sexy and awesome and just making it kind of connecting up and stuff like that, so it's not weird out on its own. It's a weird, like the weirdest looking lighthouse I'll ever make, but I wanted to make a lighthouse, something a little bit different, not your typical normal lighthouse. So yeah, so we'll go from there and see how it goes. Right, I'm going to take you out. And yeah, I like that. We've got any dirt, so I'm going to go back over here because I know there's some dirt in the chest over here. Lovely. Lovely. Right. On your recent video. Yeah, type in on recent video, Saturday hype, just put that. And I will be like, yeah, man, that's a secret code. Then put some glass on top. Yeah, that's the idea I've got, to put like a load of glass on top and have like glowstone in the center of it and all that. Like, it's gonna be like a prop lighthouse. Obviously, we can't have the spinning light like that because it's not modded Minecraft, because I don't even know that's a mod if you can do. I'll probably get hated for this. Like, dang, you can't do that on modded Minecraft, like the light going around. You probably can, but probably don't want it. Like glass going around to finish the top with a stone. Right, we want some dirt. Dirt! We like dirt. There's no dirt here. You're actually joking me, right? Right, we need to go and get some dirt really quickly. Oh, hello sheep. Hopefully you're liking the path. What would you rate it out of 10? I would give it myself a bit of a 2 at the minute until we put the grass in and it makes it a little bit more legit. Then I'd be like, yes, this is a solid 11 now. A solid 11. I know there's some in my house. I'm gonna take that. I haven't sorted this out ever. Why haven't I ever sorted this out? I need to sort this out because the pathways haven't got steps on. Some of them haven't. And I don't know why I haven't updated it. There we go. It's like, it's been like that for ages, and it's like, why haven't I actually updated it? It's like, yeah, I just don't know. It's weird. Alright, let's go around by here. I think it's the same down by here. So I noticed, absolutely fine. And going up here. Yeah, it's all fine. All smooth and groovy, man. Smooth and groovy. Smooth and groovy. I like that. I like that word. I was making your banner. Making banner! Then, watch the video and put the wall rest. I will watch the video after the stream, dude. Levels, war at rest. War at rest. I'll remember that. It's not too hard. Right, we've got some dirt in the bed, so I'm going to get some dirt. And we get some... You're actually joking. Oh, there's dirt there. Good. I was about to go on a bit of a rampage there. It's like, I need my dirt, man. I need my dirt. Put that there. Where's the other bit of dirt? Oh, there it is. 64.
I gotta have more cowbell, baby.
RPG Gamer, thank you very much for the follow, dude. Hopefully you're having a great day, dude. Thank you very much for the follow. Welcome to the stream, man. Thank you very much. And what the heck's my character doing? Just being a silly billy. Everyone, welcome RPG Gamer to the stream. As he's new, or she's new. Welcome to the stream. Hopefully you're having a lovely day. Points add. Sorry, just doing some points. I haven't really been doing points ads for some people who've been following, which I do apologise about for some people if you have followed. But I have been giving a lot of points away the last couple of days. Like yesterday, I freaking give 11,000 points out yesterday. 11,000 points! just the people were heard, just I gambled my own point just so on H1Z1, so, and if I get in the top 20, you guys get all my points. Like, yeah, I have no points now. It sucks. It's like, oh no, I'm starting from the bottom. Right, there we go. Welcome, welcome. Oh, you guys are all welcoming. You guys are beautiful. I was about to say, is that what it does? I was like,
I gotta have more cowbell, baby.
Soccer, thank you very much for the follow. Welcome to the stream. Hope you have a lovely day, and hopefully you're enjoying it so far, my friend. And welcome to the stream, my friend. And hopefully you're having a great day. You're having a great day. You have to do it in a Scottish accent, though. We join? You need to have 600 points, dude, to join. It's more of a trust issue sort of thing, because I've been letting a lot of people on the server. Basically, there's been a lot of trolls recently, so I don't let people join straight away because of trolls sort of thing. So if you earn points where you can access to the server, dude, it's more of a trust issue. Hopefully you understand. Soccer, there you go. Soccer, 150 points for you, my friend. Right, right. So we just added dirt by here, so it's kind of natural sort of thing. Life. Put some over by here. But hopefully it does make sense. Obviously, I did speak to a few people who do join the world, and they said, yes, that's understandable, Dane. What people would need points to... what's that? Oh, there we are. What's that? So I'm just looking at the bot. Oh, there. La 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 la. Just looking at the bot for a second. No, that's fine. How did you figure that out? How did I figure that out? I don't know. All right, let's put that down there. Yeah, but basically, it's just kind of stop the trollers joining. And because if you can't control the world, they ain't gonna hang around. Like, I'm gonna wait 600, like, well, 500 minutes to join the world just to troll it once and leave. That would, like, take them forever. So, if people do want to join the server, they will earn a way up and obviously become a viewer on the stream and not troll the world. But I've spoken to people about it, and they're understandable about it, which I do appreciate it. But, alright, I need to get some more dirt, man. I'm out of dirt already. Cannot believe the shortage of dirt. We've got 17 there, and I know where there's loads of dirt which we need. It's over by here. I know there's loads over here. There's a chest over. Ooh! Has he actually got a chicken farm? I'll put a go. Has he actually got it? I'll put a go. I do like this. It's very cute. I like it. Ooh! I like this gun. This is very cute. I do like this a lot. Oh my Christ, I do like that. Hello, Callum. How you doing, dude? How much points have I got? You need to do S benchmark points check, Callum. I'll just type it in chat so you know what it looks like. Points check. There you go. If you just type that in, and your points will come up automatically. And Jay scared me again. Farm. I do like that, dude. I do like that a lot. I know there's dirt up by here. Ooh. Ooh, ooh. Look at all that dirt. I like that dirt. That dirt is pretty damn nice. Oh, gold. I don't think I can pick up. Bread. Hey, girl. I don't know what I'm going to do with the gold. Maybe I can pay somebody with it. It's a points check, dude. Points check. Dane, get a new customer PC soon. Awesome, dude. How was that? Dane, get a new custom PC soon. Is that you getting one or I should get one? Because I don't think I'm going to be able to afford a new PC probably. I've only had this computer over a year. I've only had my computer for a year. So I'd like to have it for at least another 2 years before I get a new one. At least another 2 years or a little bit longer, but probably say 2 years because I want to try and get my money's worth out of it because I spent over £1,000 on it, man. So I want to try and get my good amount of money out of it and make sure I'll be like, yes, the computer's dead now, so I've got my money out of it. How much do I need to join? To join as well, dude. Wrong thing. My ninja. It's PS4. PS4, you need 600 points to join the server. Then I'll put that over there, I like that so far. Sorry, we're just trying to even it out at the moment so it doesn't look clunky or horrible. So it looks all smooth and everything like that. Jay, you keep scaring me! Jesus Christ! I don't know. Freaking. Oh, scares me. Right, I think I shouldn't build it over the water. I think that would ruin it, I think. I'm just going to put that there. Reset my PS4. That's fine, Bill. That's fine. I can invite you. I'll invite you really quickly before it turns full nighttime. Nighttime. Daytime. Thanks, Master. It's all good. It's all good. I think it should be 1,000 points plus. Well, it's going to be going up to 1,000 points on Season 2. You get points per minute, dude. You get 1 point per minute for watching the stream. And also, if you follow, you get points. And I do random points giveaway. Like last night, I give like probably about 12,000 points out last night just to people in my stream last night. Because I was playing H1Z1. And I did like a little bet with someone, well, everyone in the stream. Like, hey, if I die here and you guys get points and stuff like that. And they got over 11,000 points. So it's like I just do random points giveaway. So you just obviously have to be in the stream for it. And randomly points could just get added just out of the blue, just like literally out of the blue, because no one expected me to give them all my points up last night. So it's kind of like lucky. And also every Friday as well, I do bonus points as well every Friday on H1Z1. So you could be literally a thing, open the stream up and get points for watching the stream on Fridays, and because I just do like load point giveaways on Fridays because it's the weekend, man. It's a weekend, so I like to give a lot of points out. So I like to start the weekend in a good way and giving a lot of points out. There we are, Bill's back, everyone. Bill is back. Right, I'm going to dig this up as well. I think that doesn't look particularly nice with all the stone here. So dig this up. You get points for leaving. Yeah, if you leave the stream on, you get points. Even if you're like, oh, I can't watch at the moment. But if you keep the stream open, you get points for that. And obviously, it's per minute, you get a point. So, it's got a tab open, you get points and stuff like that. There's a chicken! I've got a chicken! I've got a chicken! I've got a chicken! I've got a chicken! Wait. Chicken! Stay right there! Stay right there! Stay right there! Wait. Yes, I have wheat. I have wheat. No, you need seeds, don't you? Shit! Fuck. Yes! Chicken! 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 Don't freaking kill him! Don't freaking kill him! Come on, chicken, chicken, come on, come on, come on, chicken, come on, chicken, come on, chicken, come on, come on, come on, chicken, come on, come on, chicken, come on, chicken, come on, chicken, come on. Why is this chicken not moving? Come on, chicken. Come on, chicken! Oh my god! Can I kill it? No! We need the chicken! So, Gun can freaking do stuff. Why does he love Bill so much? Keeps looking at Bill. I got freaking food! Come to me! Hey there, Van. Welcome to stream, dude. Hopefully, you had a great day, dude. You better run, you little son of a bitch. Right, we got a feather. Two feathers. You can have your gold back for the chicken. I'll give you double the amount for you, for that chicken's life. All his bones and all that. But I got some feathers there for Gun. I'm going to TP to Gun because Gun needs some feathers. Right, teleport to player. We want to go to Gun.
Gun. Hello, Gun. Feathers. Feathers. Hey!
Right, where am I going? I'm going this way.
La 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 la!
Will there be a video soon?
video.
Hey then, Coles, welcome to stream, dude. Welcome, welcome, welcome. I gave you a diamond chest plate. I gave you
something.
Thank you very much to Coles for following, dude. Much appreciated. Welcome to the Master Army. Hopefully a great day, my friend. And welcome to the stream. And hopefully have a lovely day, my friend. 150 points for you. You need to have 600 points to join us on the server. Basically, you get points for watching the stream. You get 1 point per minute. But we have the point system because of trollers. Because if you're... I'm not saying you're a troller, but we've had trollers on the world say, I would like to join. And we invite them and they just troll the world and leave and never come back. So we like to say if you have points and you want to... join this world, you will stick around. But if you obviously want to troll the world, trollers won't hang around. So it's more of a thanks to the trollers. I used to be very open about my worlds, and people can back me on that. I used to let everyone join, but we've all seen what happens, and it's life like that. And trollers and life is great with trollers. What would we do without them, huh? Probably have more of a simple life, but that would be too easy, man. That'd be too easy in life. So obviously it's got to be complicated, it would be too easy. But that's what we do. Odane, I hit another trick shot, 5 trick shots so far. Awesome, dude, good work. Have you been recording them as well, Jay? You're still recording them? If you're recording them, man, you're going to get like all the hits and beats and all that. People going, oh my god, man, oh my god. But obviously with the bot you do get 1 point per minute for watching the stream and... you get bonus points as well, which I normally do. My PlayStation's froze. You son of a bitch! That's fine, I'll restart the world now. Close application. That's fine, the world froze, everyone. I don't record it anymore on the PS4. Fair enough then. Sorry, the world crashed. I'm just gonna restart back up now. The server crashed. It's fine, the autosave was on anyway. There we go. 100 points to everyone for you all, which has been amazing so far. Let's invite some people back. Right, I'm just gonna go into flying mode really quickly because I don't want to get attacked from any mobs. Gonna invite people. I need furnaces for arrows. Not furnaces. Feathers.
Feathers.
I freaking misread that there. That's what I normally do though. That's what I do. There we go. Right, Anthony is not on. We need to invite Gun, Bill, and Jay. Gun. And we need to invite Bill. Bill. Where is he? There he is. Now I invite them too, then I invite Jay.
Then we will go off them there.
There we go, right.
I gotta have more cowbell!
Dang, shut me up there. Thank you very much to ADU03. Thank you very much for the follow. Welcome to the stream. Hopefully, I had a fantastic day, my friend. And welcome. Hopefully, I had a lovely day. And thank you so much for the follow. And you have made me more happier for following. Thank you very much. And everyone, welcome him to the stream. And welcome to the life of Twitch with me. Points add. I got 50. There you go, my friend. We got some points coming your way. Right, I need to invite Jay to the game. So, how long have we got left? We've got about, it's under half, well, 15 minutes left because I've got to go be on to GTA after this. Right, Irish coffee, man. Make me an Irish coffee as well, man. Make me an Irish coffee while you're at it because I've got Monster by here, but something a little bit stronger caffeine wise would be nice. You will learn that I'm addicted to coffee if everyone's like new followers and that. I love coffee, caffeine. Caffeine functions my body. Also. Found a cat on your bed. Right, as everyone's invited back. Alright, let's go finish doing what we're doing, putting it down. We will be doing some GTA after this, but if you do have GTA on the PS4, You're more than welcome to come and join us. Oh my Christ. I'm here to save you, Bill. Is it Bill? Yeah, no, Jay. Let you die. Just let you die. I wouldn't do that to you, Jay. I wouldn't let that happen. He has a better sword than me. He's got freaking upgraded and all that stuff. Yeah, but what I was going to say, yes, we will be doing some GTA 5 in about 15 minutes. So if you do have GTA, you're more than welcome to come on with us. If you do have it, so that's going to be awesome. I hope as well, dude. Oh, thank you very much, Coles. I'm going to be moving in hopefully 3 weeks' time. Just got to do an application after stream so I can move out because I'm going to be renting. Because it's fun doing all that stuff. It's like I got the application come through literally when I went to start the stream. It's like I've been waiting for this like forever and it's only just like come through. It's like as soon as I start streaming, it's like I could have done that earlier. But it decided to come through when I started streaming. So that's what I will be doing later on. Right. There we go. Buff, 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 buff. Oh. I'm out of debt. No! Is there any mob spawners? There is a mob spawner. It's a bit of a trek, though. If you do want to go for a trek gun, I can show you a mob spawner. But if you're looking for XP, dude, go to the Nether. The Nether's the best place to get XP. Right, need some more dirt, man. I'm flying without wings because I'm that special little thing. Because we want some dirt. La. La, la. There we are, we didn't see nothing, I didn't fly or anything like that, did I? No. Yeah, it's good, we totally walked there back and forward. We didn't really. But I know some people don't like me flying because it's supposed to be a survival, but it's kind of converted from survival kind of into using privileges. It's kind of like, yeah, cool. Yeah, I don't know. My brain is kind of overloaded with monster now. It's kind of like, you know when it gets to that point when I've had too much monster in me. It's kind of like, oh my god, brain day's not making no sense, which I never do. Right, put that there. I think that looks pretty legit myself. Right, why don't you have a 5-inch between Minecraft and GTA? If you want to have like a little break, because intermission between Minecraft and GTA. I might actually have that a little 5 minutes, maybe. But we'll see how it goes. If you guys want like a little break, we can have like a little 5 minute break. If you need to go to toilets and all that, then that gives me a chance to kind of just over check the thingamajig, actually the application. But it's not. Obviously, it is urgent. The sooner I fill it out, the more guaranteed I get the property and all that stuff. But it's something I would probably need to fill out. Off the stream. But it's fine, no worries, we're streaming now. No stress, it's all good. I'll put that there as well. Lovely. I like that a lot. I do like that, it's looking good. You need to have 600 points to join us, dude. If you do a points check, you need to have 600 points to join, dude. Obviously, I don't know how many points you got. I think you've got about 150 at the moment. But you do need to have points to join us. Also, watch. I will put it on in a momentarily. I might put it on before we start the next game, maybe. Might do that. Maybe. Right. Alright, so that's looking pretty good so far. Obviously, trying to think, I'm just going to patch that over there. I think that looks a bit too freaking scruffy myself. I'm going to sort this out as well. Try and make this look like more like a river. Well, pond in the middle here. Instead of it being scruffy with like blocks everywhere. Do a bit of maintenance. Kind of make it look more prettier while you're walking over here. We want to make this world pretty. Pretty. Lovely. But thanks to everyone being in the stream. You guys are all incredible. And I am very grateful, as always, you guys take your time out of your day to come and watch. Always. It does mean a lot. Some Twitch streamers are very like, oh my god, you have to watch me. Like, but I'm just grateful to have you guys here, because obviously it's take your time out of your schedule or your day or doing live things to come and watch the stream, which I always do appreciate. Never think I'm ungrateful. I am always grateful. Dane, Snapchat. I will check Snapchat shortly. Everyone wants me to do everything. He's like, do this. I'm not going to multitask it. I am, so. No, I'm not. I'm bad at everything. But I will try to do my best to do everything. How do I get points? I will do everything. Points, you get 1 point per minute for watching the stream. And if you obviously followed the stream already, you get points. If you haven't followed, hit the follow button, you get 150 points. And I do random point giveaways as well throughout the streams. Like, I've already done 100 points already tonight for just watching the stream and just being awesome in the chat and everything like that. So it's just kind of just like just be in the stream and get extra points and just bits like that, really. I swear I've seen you.
Have you? Have you now?
I am from England, down in near the Kent city. Well, not Kent city, the Kent side of life. You might have seen me, you might not have. Some people have been actually seeing me a bit more often. It's like, Dane, I've seen you. It's like, did you see me? I've seen you here. It's like, oh, I see. Right, I'm just going to go and dump these over by here. La 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 la. Got a little more dirt on me. No, I don't. Right, I think that is looking good. I like that so far. It's looking pretty. Well, I don't want to put more by there, actually. Just, why can't I fly? I'm from Manchester. Ah, then you might not see me. I don't go near Manchester. I've never been to Manchester in my life, so you haven't seen me then. I'd like to go to Manchester because I support Manchester United, so I'd like to go see Manchester United. Let's go! Manchester, maybe one day. Just go see Manchester United. Then, You have any missions for me? I don't have any missions at the moment. I just say get, if you're available next Saturday, go and just make sure you're ready for the battle next Saturday, dude. I think we're probably just going to do like iron and diamond swords because I've been talking to people. I think people are not going to be prepared for it. It's like we've done a lot of preparation for it. I might do like use this stuff I've got, like different rounds. Obviously, we're going to have a couple of rounds. So I'm just going to use different enchantments every... everything got here, like enchantments. Guys, can you calm down on the spam of the bot, please? Like slapping and the hug and all that. Because one of the rules, don't spam the commands.
Thank you.
Right. Put that in there. Oh, it had dirt in there. You're joking me. Hint lighthouse. What's that? Go and find me. Hint lighthouse. I found you already. You're right there. That wasn't hard. Lovely. Right. I think I'm just trying to see if there's anything else I need to do. I've done the path, which is fantastic. Also, we haven't got time to work on the thing. Okay then, dude, if you can make it next Saturday, you can, but if you can't, that's understandable, dude. Right, I think that's looking good. Obviously, how many episodes were there? Obviously, we've got three left, obviously. We've got two episodes left to get this lighthouse done. So I think in next episode, we'll start working on the inside, and we'll start working on the top, and go from there. But I think that is pretty good. I think this is looking coming along pretty well. So we're going to put a glass kind of like dome over top of it in a way. So we put glowstone in the middle as well. But I mean, that's looking pretty good. But I think I am going to start wrapping up the world now. Also, going to move on to GTA because I'm doing double games. Tonight. But everyone on YouTube, hopefully you have enjoyed this. If you did, remember to smash the like button down below. Don't forget to comment and subscribe to my YouTube channel as well. And I will be back very, very soon doing a single commentary, I think. Just no live streaming. Just a single one-off episode soon. But hopefully you have enjoyed it. But everyone on Twitch, I'm not actually ending the stream, I'm just moving on to a different game now. But everyone on YouTube, thank you very much for joining today. Have yourself a lovely day, and I'll see you later on. Bye!